is a private area, sir.
Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait.
Mr. Whitmer.
Oh, by the way, I told Kate.
In love with young Patrick. I mean, that's a breaking heart happening if I ever saw one.
Life can be tough sometimes.
Alexa back from the dead, a make-believe funeral, a murder mystery. Oh, it's all too much.
Don't worry, I'm sure everything will settle down soon.
Junior calling from Morgan Yates and Cohn. I need to get a listing of asset transfers from the Carlyle account, HTC depot number 5085. No, I need it immediately. Yes, I'll hold. Yes, I'm still here. It doesn't exist. What do you mean it doesn't exist? Right. What? I'll double check.
Man, something has just been triggered. Investigating.
Do you think it was a suicide?
Why else would she have asked that detective to come here?
The murder. Was the blood?
No, not that I saw. All I can think about is those swollen eyes.
outside you haven't seen before. There are a lot of them on the grounds.
Not that I know of, no.
Can't be too careful. Part of the job.
That is Phineas Whitmer, the famous private investigator hired by Madame Carlyle this morning. I'm curious why he's here. Maybe you should do some detecting yourself, 47.
Dig this place. Ancestral graveyard, trophy room, and the office safe is hidden behind a portrait with a secret mechanism for uncovering it. It's got real soul.
First time here?
Yep.
Yeah, it's impressive, all right.
A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards.
From high hills. Expensive. Size 6.
I'm hit! I'm hit!
Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if there might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Good work, 47. That's the file on Arthur Edwards secured. Time to take care of Madame Carlyle.
There, Command.
Mission complete. Well done, 47. Thank you.
just having a laugh, dear. Must admit, he's pretty good.
What if he believes we had something to do with Zachary's death?
Still booked, car packed, all ready to go when I got the call.
I've never seen so many parkers here at the same time.
Yes, there's so much to do before the funeral tomorrow.
And the woman isn't even dead. It's too bad we're not allowed to tell. That would make a great story at the pub tonight.
Shh! It's not funny, Matt. If anyone hears you...
See it either, but it was still quite a shock. Her coming back from the grave.
And the family has to pretend she's still dead. Wait, what?
Seven. They're everywhere. Go, get out! It's the Constantine! Shit!